here are different activities that can be done with cones or cans, whatever you have. So first it is walking through. And then walking backwards. And then jumping forward or side to side. Okay. And then tapping. So in plank position or in four point on hands and knees. And tapping with one hand.